Hi, Wesley, the Gizmo guy here. If you have experience with the FM transmitter before, you know that most transmitter will not work once the car starts moving or becomes staticky at best. Today I'm here in downtown San Francisco. We'll be driving through the tourist trap, the Fisherman's Wharf, and I'll be showing you how well my transmitter will perform even in a city-like setting with a lot of traffic and a lot of radio wave and disturbance and everything here in downtown San Francisco. So let me show you how to work this transmitter. So first, we turn on the car radio. You'll notice that right now there's nothing but static. So now we're gonna turn on the transmitter and plug it into the phone and hit play.
With Brad Lomanek. Welcome to the School of
We'll be listening
Greatness.
To one of my favorite podcasts, The School of Greatness by Lewis Howe. So we'll be driving through this area right now, and let me show you how well the transmitter will work even in this busy city-like setting. So we'll be driving off. And let me show you how to play music actually. We'll pick another podcast and we'll play the podcast. So we'll just set the phone over here as we drive through. So let's go. Control the volume either through your phone or through your car radio. We'll go back to the podcast.
Return policy guarantee. I'm telling you, these shirts are awesome. I've got a bunch of them. Got some new hoodies in that I'm excited about wearing. So make sure to check it out. They are great. Now, let's go ahead and dive into this Q&A, because I got a bunch of these questions, and I said I would answer the top 10 questions and give you guys a shout out.
Additionally, about this transmitter, that it also offers a very cool feature, a top hands-free feature. So you can simply ask Siri to dial the number for you, and then you can have, you can engage the conversation.
How do you find the strength?
Without your hand or holding your phone, you simply ask Siri to dial the number for you, and then you can talk, listen to your conversation through the car radio.
For 2016, so I'll answer the first one. So how did I push through when I was? I had the flu. I hadn't been sleeping.
You can hear that the music is coming out loud and clear.
Three events.
I mean that music. The podcast is coming out loud and clear without any sort of a. Static
a lot
or
of
distortion.
Of people coming in and asking questions, and I wanted to be as present as possible for each person that came. I wanted to say thank you to each person that came. And here's what I can say, Lauren, is that I actually was like,
if you look over to the corner, you'll be able to see the Alcatraz. Let me show you where the Alcatraz. Once the light turns green, I'll show you where the Alcatraz is.
And say, what is my vision? What am I committed to creating? And my vision would fuel me. That may sound a little, you know, whatever, a little woo-woo-y or something, but literally my vision would fuel me. I was like, what am I committed to creating? Why am I doing this? How important is this for, not about me, but making an impact on the lives of other people?
And so I do not know if you can see or not. If you look straight over, you'll see Alcatraz right there. There's the Alcatraz.
And
we are at the Pier 39 of San Francisco.
I would say my vision allowed me to push through that. And here's the thing. If we don't have a powerful vision, if we don't know why we're passionate and what our vision is, then we probably, in a moment like that, I'd be like, this is stupid. I'd rather just go sleep. You know what I mean? So that's why it's important to have a strong vision, because it's going to help you push through any challenging times, because your vision is bigger than your excuses. So another question you asked was, what's the most fulfilling moment of 2015 and what's your biggest goal for 2016? You know,
so this is how you can connect.
A tough one.
your iPhone to your car, older car radio without Bluetooth or an aux input, or aux input. Simply use this device from iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. Thank you for watching. This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.